Are you guys familiar with these dog-shaming websites? People take a picture of their dog looking guilty next to a little sign that says what the dog did. Here's an example. I mauled my mom's birthday cake. Pretty cute, right? Well, here's another one. I eat any kind of paper that mom or dad accidentally leave out. Adorable. Adorable. But these are all minor offenses. After searching around the internet, we found some websites featuring dogs that have done much, much worse things. We'd like to show them to you now in a segment we call Extreme Dog Shaming. All right, so let's take a look at our first dog. He looks pretty cute. I can't imagine he'd do anything too bad. I kicked a woman out of a restaurant for breastfeeding in public. Bad dog. Shame on you. Who's next? Oh, no way this little fella did anything too bad. Look at that face. I'm the one who decides which movies Netflix has available for streaming. Very bad dog. Though that does explain Air Bud and Air Bud 2 Golden Receiver. Oh, I just got that. Who's the next pooch taking the walk of shame? Adorable. Sometimes I say I didn't get your email when I really did. Bad dog. Bad dog. Who's next? This is a loyal fella. You asked me if your outfit made you look fat, and I said, yes, they all do. Bad dog. Insensitive dog. Who's next? Oh, so cute. I repeatedly stole songs from black performers in the 1950s and repackaged them for white singers, making sure the black performers received little to no compensation. Bad dog. Who's next? Oh, what a cute little guy. I wear fur. Shame on you. All right, let's see the next one. Oh, how could this guy be guilty of anything other than being the cutest? It only takes one drink before I start talking about everyone I know. I know that type of dog. I think we all know that type of dog. Who do we got next? Oh, ooh, I feel like something dark lurks behind those big brown eyes. I found the doctor who neutered me and returned the favor. Bad dog. Bad dog. That said, I am curious as to how you did that. And I'm also impressed. Who do we have next? Oh, what a cute little puppers. I said I was racist in order to get out of jury duty. Well, I mean, I hope it was worth it. Oh, wait a minute, there's more. Also, I am racist. Bad dog. Who's next? All right. Oh, wait a minute, this is my dog, Frisbee. Frisbee, what did you do? I caved to modern late-night conventions by changing my set and having a skyline of New York City. Oh, wait, that's not me. That's my coward owner, Seth Meyers. Frisbee, you're getting more brutal as the show goes on, but that's why I love you. We'll be right back.